Great job, let's hear it one more time for Team France.